It was such a great success, and like, it was the closest thing to a European Tour event I've ever seen. Pulling in 30,000 people over the course of the weekend is unbelievable, and it says a lot about how followed Irish golf is. So it was a no-brainer really for us, and we wanted to come in properly as the main sponsor and make it our own and put a bit of a twist on it. We're only a new company, as we've spoke about before, and you know, we want to bring a bit of youth to the game and change up a couple of things, and hence the fact we changed the Sunday shootout and the format.
Explain that to us, about the Sunday shootout and how exciting that could be.
Yeah, it's going to be great. Like, we wanted to make it, you know, great for people to watch. You know, a lot of people coming down might not know the players that are playing in it. But when you see a format like this in front of your eyes, and it's coming down to it, every group will go down in a match. It's like a stroke play in a match play format. Every game goes down to the last hole. We want to create like a stadium atmosphere for all the family, and you know, because these guys are going to be the stars of the future. There's four guys playing here at the Masters this week that came from the Challenge Tour. It speaks for itself. And you know, these guys want to play. They're going to be superstars, and they want to play in front of crowds. So we want everyone to come down. It's free in. It's going to be, you know, food festivals going on. You know, it's just a great family day out, and it's proved it last year to me, and we couldn't wait to get involved this year.
There's not many things that you can go to for free and come in to see possibly some stars of the future as well. So it's an exciting event.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, it's going to be a great weekend. And with the format on changing on Sunday, you know, the Challenge Tour were very supportive of us wanting to change things up, you know. And it's going to be an exciting weekend and great. I hope we can pull in more people this year.